Hi, I'm David, and I am a scientist at the National Institutes of Health. My research focuses on diagnosing people with rare and complicated diseases. So when my lab wants to diagnose one of these patients, we're typically looking for mutations in their DNA that are just as rare as their disease. There could be just one or two tiny changes in all of a person's DNA that are causing their symptoms. So this work is kind of like looking for a needle in a haystack. To help sort the needles from the straw, scientists like me use computers to analyze huge amounts of genetic data that we get from each patient. Since every person's DNA is unique, when a computer flags all of the differences that set someone's DNA apart, it's important to narrow that list down as much as we can without eliminating the genetic changes that might be responsible for a patient's disease. Diagnosing patients is particularly tough for us, because our patients have rare illnesses that likely aren't caused by well-known disease-causing mutations. On the other hand, knowing that allows us to eliminate the common mutations from the list of suspects right off the bat, leaving us with a list of possible culprits that is more manageable. In addition, I'm trying to create a new tool that uses artificial intelligence to filter the list down even more by looking at the quality of the genetic data to make sure the mutation we detected truly exists in the patient's DNA and isn't just an error. With more advanced software tools like this at our disposal, we will more quickly identify rare disease-causing mutations in our patients, giving them a diagnosis and coming up with treatments for them and others with the same illness.